Era. Along the inside for the early lead goes Hoosier Hill with Special Agent driving up between horses into that first turn. Shannon Magnum on the outside racing into fourth to the quarter mile goes Peter Lynn. And around the turn they go. It's Hoosier Hill, the leader by two open lengths. Racing in second after a quarter mile comes Shannon Magnum, the quarter 28 and two-fifths on the move now is Ultra Bright. They go into the 3/8 on the front end. The leader is Hoosier Hill by two. Racing in second position, Shannon Magnum in third as they go over to the half mile. That's Ultra Bright along the rail. Special Agent racing fourth on the outside, fifth as they go to the half mile marker. That's Cotton Sock, the half mile, 59 and 3. Hoosier Hill's had the best of it. He still does a length and a half. Shannon Magnum racing second. On the outside, Ultra Bright is hanging third. Special Agent fourth in fifth to the three quarters. Cotton Sock, Peter Lynn is sixth. Charlie R.L. seventh racing in eighth. BJ's Chance, the trailing horse to the corner, is Call Me Sir. Into the three quarters they go in 128 and 4 on the front end. The leader by a length and a half as they turn for home. That's Hoosier Hill. Shannon Magnum racing second. It's Hoosier Hill, the leader. Shannon Magnum's closing on the outside second. Special Agent comes on third. It's Hoosier Hill. Shannon Magnum's on the outside racing second. That's Hoosier Hill in front.